I've got a few principles that I want you guys to all understand. Number one, the goal for a relationship is that it be mutually beneficial. Relationship goal, mutually beneficial. So if you want a relationship with her, it has to be mutually beneficial. You have to be doing something that helps her, that, that benefits her, that makes her feel good. I mean, the only way you're going to have a healthy relationship with her is if she feels better about herself after she's around you than she did before she was around you. And if she's around you and feels worse about herself, then you won't have a relationship with her. I mean, that's not just you two. That's just the way it works.
I know that.
All right, so that's number one. Number two, relationships are mutually defined. Okay, they're mutually defined. So if you've got a bad relationship with her, you can't just point a finger at her. Mm-hmm. They're mutually defined. Like you teach people how to treat you. You learn what each other wants and needs. And third, you either contribute to or contaminate every relationship you're in. There is no neutrality. You either contribute to the relationship or you contaminate it. Now, in this relationship, are you a contributor or a contaminator in your view?
I think with Viviana.
Okay, let's start with Viviana.
Well, I am very upset with my son, but mostly Viviana, because I always thought we had a relationship that we had put the past behind us when they were younger, middle school sweethearts. Uh-huh. But then I find out they live in Las Vegas and I live in Florida. And then I find out that they're engaged. Not only are they engaged, but they're married, and I never knew. But everybody from her side of the family knew. They told us they were going on a vacation to San Diego, but they didn't tell us they were going to San Diego for her to introduce my son to her family as her new husband. I didn't know they were married.
All right, but do you have ownership in the fact that they didn't feel comfortable in telling you?
No, I don't understand why.
Right, listen, I've got to be totally honest with you. You can get mad at me later, okay? There are some things that I consider to be drop-dead deal breakers. Now, I've been with Robin 40 years. We've been married 35 years. Mm-hmm. If at any time during that relationship, my mother, my father, anybody called my wife a slut and the town whore, that would be done, over. You would never see her again, ever in the rest of your life.
I totally
unless and until you convinced me and her that you were truly, truly sorry and you apologized for it.
But I
there is no but. It's game over.